Olympia oyster restoration work in the Puget Sound really is possible because of the Restoration Center. Without the Restoration Center, we would have never gotten our start money, and that has been so essential in getting us to where we are today.
We help fish at every stage of their life cycle. For fish that migrate up streams to spawn, like salmon and steelhead trout, we work with partners to remove dams and other barriers so these fish can reach their spawning grounds. In some areas, wetlands are disappearing at an alarming rate because of coastal development and pollution. We bring these areas back to life for fish and other marine life. When an oil spill like Deepwater Horizon happens, we work with our federal, state, and tribal partners to help determine how much it will cost to restore the habitat and settle with a responsible party. Then, with public input, we plan and implement restoration projects that address the damage.
Boeing worked with NOAA since 2005 to work through the design and creation of habitat on the lower Duwamish. We captured 260 some juvenile Chinook and 35 steelhead, which is amazing. So what we did worked.
When ships run aground on coral reefs, our restoration experts are often the first ones on scene. We make recommendations for recovery and even reattach corals by hand. Our restoration projects have been shown to boost local economies by creating jobs, supporting commercial fisheries, and increasing recreation and tourism. On average, 15 jobs are created for every $1 million spent on habitat restoration. Some of the dams we remove are in disrepair. Removing them improves safety for local residents and visitors. Wetlands like these along the Louisiana coast provide a buffer against storms and sea level rise. Restoring them means protecting lives and property. Sometimes we restore streams and rivers on private land. The landowners see the value in contributing to species recovery in their local communities. And many communities volunteer time and energy to local restoration projects, promoting stewardship. The recovery of endangered species and habitats is possible through a large network of partners across the U.S. We couldn't do any of the work in these coastal areas and watersheds without them. We all have a responsibility for the protection of our environment.
The Restoration Center has been with us through every critical stage of our projects. They have been there with our initial comprehensive design, through projects, through monitoring, before and after breaking ground on our projects. They've been there every step of the way.
When we restore and protect, we get more back. More habitat means more fish and other marine life.